Hello children, welcome to AIIMS India's online class, biology session, ultrastructure of cell. So far we have completed the different cell organelles and their structure and function we have completed. So let us discuss the questions which are repeated in the previous contests from this chapter. Are you ready children? Let us go for level 1 questions. First question. Nucleus was first observed by Robert Hooke, Robert Brown, Charles Darwin, Leeuwenhoek. Who observed the nucleus for the first time or who discovered the nucleus? It is Robert Brown. Okay. Robert Hooke observed the cells in the cork of tree. Which tree? Coke, oak, neem, mango, all of these. It is the oak plant. Cell responsible to receive and transfer message in human body parts is epithelial cells, nerve cells, fat cell, and the muscle cell. Receive and transfer, the cell which is responsible to receive and transfer the message, that is nerve cell. Next, the jelly-like substance between nucleus and cell membrane, cytoplasm, nucleoli, cell organelles, all of these. So the jelly-like substance is the cytoplasm. Unicellular organism is, which of the following is unicellular organism? Bacteria, amoeba, Chlamydomonas. Chlamydomonas is an alga. Okay, which of these is a unicellular organism? Okay, all of these. Bacteria is unicellular, amoeba also unicellular protozoan, Chlamydomonas is a unicellular alga. Nucleus was first observed in the leaves of orchid, oak, wheat, rice. It is in the oak plant. Next, outermost layer of the stem gives protection, conduction, nutrition, all of these. Outermost layer of the stem gives protection. Pseudopodia are present in elephant, amoeba, rat, Chlamydomonas. So it is the amoeba. In which pseudopodia are present, which are locomotory in function and which are also useful in engulfing the prey. Living substance of a cell is collectively known as nucleoplasm, cytoplasm, protoplasm, blood. It is the protoplasm. Next, life processes is photosynthesis, respiration, excretion. So these are all life process. The first compound microscope we made in the year 1595 by the first compound microscope made in the year 1595 by Robert Hooke, Robert Brown, Johnson, John. It is by Jacquarins Johnson. The basic unit of organism is nucleus, cytoplasm, cell, cell wall. The cell is called the basic unit of living organism. The microorganisms are discovered by Robert Hooke, Leeuwenhoek, Robert Brown, Swaminathan. It is the Leeuwenhoek who is called the father of microbiology along with Louis Pasteur. The boundary of cell is nucleus, cell membrane, cytoplasm, organelles. The boundary, it is a cell membrane. The plant cells possess outer covering over the cell membrane. It is called cytoplasm, organelles, cell wall, nucleus. It is the cell wall, is the outer covering over the membrane, cell membrane. Which of the following group is prokaryote? Blue-green algae, brown algae, protozoa. Okay, here, blue-green algae. It is the only prokaryote. What is a prokaryote? A prokaryote means primitive organism without nucleus or with primitive nucleus. Example, blue-green algae. Blue-green algae or cyanobacteria, it is also called. Next, the size of the cell is related to its shape, function, location, none of these. The size of the cell is related to its shape. Next, the structure means related to function. What is the difference between size and the structure? Size means the physical. Large size, small size, like that. But the structure means internal it is. So, the internal structure is related to its function of the cell. The size of organism depends on number of cells, shape of cells, size of cell, function of cell. The size of organism depends upon the number or the shape of the cells. Here also size is asked. The size of the organism depends upon the shape of the cells. Okay? But growth depends upon the number of cells. Next. Which of the following occurs only in animal cell? Means the meaning is, the four options are given from which the structure which is present only in the animal cell, which is absent in plant cells. Ribosomes, dictyosomes, chromosomes, centrosomes. It is the centrosomes, not chromosome. It is the centrosome. D is correct answer. Because chromosomes are also present in other organisms. Here only in animal cell is mentioned. So centrosome. Centrioles or centrosome present only in the animal cell, absent in the plant cells. Who began the history of cell science? Robert Brown, Robert Hooke, Van Leeuwenhoek, Schwann. It is the Robert Hooke. It is not Robert Brown. It is the Robert Hooke. Begin the history of cell science in 1665 by discovering the cell. In the cork tissue, he observed under the microscope and he proposed that it is made up of several compartments. Each compartment, he called it as cell. Okay? The history of cell science begin by Robert Hooke. All living organisms are made up of cells, tissues, organs, organelles. They are made up of cells. The powerhouse of the cell is chloroplast, ribosomes, mitochondria, Golgi complex. So it is the mitochondria. Why mitochondria is called powerhouse of the cell? Because it produces the energy in the form of ATP by means of cellular respiration. So hence it is called the powerhouse of the cell. Okay? Next. Who proposed that cells are formed from pre-existing cells? Schwann, Robert Hooke, Rudolf Virchow, Sladen. Rudolf Virchow. He observed the cell division and at the time of 1850, He observed the cell division. Even Hofmeister was the first person to observe the cell division. At the same time, Rudolf Virchow also observed the cell division and proposed that the cells are formed from pre-existing cells. So his point is also introduced in the cell theory. Later, modern form of cell theory was introduced by Rudolf Virchow. In that, this point was mentioned. Cells are formed from pre-existing cells. Who studied animal cells? Robert Hooke, Schwann, Schleiden, Rudolf Virchow. It was the Theodore Schwann who studied the animal tissues and proposed that all animals are made up of structural and functional units called cells. Next, who coined or called the cell structure a nucleus? So it was Robert Brown. Okay. Next, amoeba moves from one place to another place by using its which locomotory organ? Cilia, flagella, pseudopodia, or no locomotory organ? It is pseudopodia. The size of the organism is depending upon the number of cells, size of the cell, shape of the cell, and none of these. The total size depends upon the number of cells. Cell mounting on a slide, which material stop from drying or dehydration? So what is that? Iodine, saffronin, glycerin, fast green. So it is the glycerin which prevent the drying of the cell. The function of centrioles and centrosome is help in food ingestion, help in locomotion, help in reproduction of cells, help in energy formation. So centrioles, they help in the cell division, that is a reproduction of cells. Which of the following is the site for energy production? Mitochondria, nucleoplasm, cytoplasm, nuclear membrane. So mitochondria, the mitochondria are the site of energy production. That's why they are called the powerhouse of the cell. Okay, mitochondria. Next, all organism consist of small part called organs, cell, cell wall, organelles. It is the cell. All organisms are made up of small units called cell. Which part of the cell contains organelles? Protoplasm, nucleoplasm, chromosomes, cytoplasm. It is the cytoplasm in which the different cell organelles are present. What are the organelles? Mitochondria, ribosomes, Golgi complex, endoplasmic reticulum. These are all the organelles which are embedded in the jelly-like substance present in the cell, that is cytoplasm. Which of the following is not a plastid? Chloroplast, chromoplast, leucoplast, ribosome. So it is the ribosome which is not a plastid. Next, the color of chlorophyll pigment is yellow, green, red, blue. It is green in color. Okay. So because of this pigment only, one of the important basic life process, what is that? Photosynthesis takes place. What is the role of this chlorophyll pigment? It traps the solar energy and provide the energy required for the photochemical reaction, photosynthesis. Cell wall of plants is made up of starch, lignin, cellulose, protein. The main substance is cellulose. Okay. Which of the following is not a unicellular organism? WBC, paramecium, bacteria, amoeba. So here, which is not a unicellular organism is asked. So here, WBC is a cell. It is not an organism. So remaining all the organisms, paramecium, bacteria and amoeba are unicellular organisms. Next, mitosis is a cell division, cell death, cell elongation, cell wall. It is a kind of cell division. Okay, it takes place in the somatic cells or vegetative cells. At the time of wound healing, this mitosis occurs. So mitosis is a type of cell division. DNA stands for, means what is the full form of DNA? Deoxyribonucleic acid, dihydroxyribonucleic acid, dioxide nucleic acid, or dehydrogenate ribose nucleic acid. It is the deoxyribonucleic acid. It is the genetic material. It is the main component of gene. Okay? It carries all the information, genetic information. Next, the largest cell is that of, means among the following, which is the largest cell? Plant, ostrich egg, hen egg, human cheek cell. So it is the ostrich egg. Next, which is the outermost layer of an animal cell? Cell wall, cytoplasm, plasma membrane, protoplasm. It is the plasma membrane. What is known as the powerhouse of the cell? Ribosome, mitochondria, vacuoles, nucleolus. It is the mitochondria. The Englishman who discovered the cell in 1665 was Robert Cook, Robert Frost, Robert Fleming, Robert Hooke. Robert Hooke. Next, which is the control center of the cell? Which is also called the cell brain. Nucleus, genes, cell wall, Golgi bodies. It is the nucleus, which is the most prominent cell organelle which controls all the functions of the cell. That is nucleus. Next, what is responsible for passing genetic characteristics from parents to offspring? Chromosome, gene, nucleoplasm, nucleolus. So it is the genes, which are the structural units which pass the information from parents to offsprings. Offsprings means children. Next, who proposed the cell theory? Schleiden, Schwann, Watson and Crick, Mendel and Morgan. It is both 1 and 2. Schleiden and Schwann. Next, the Golgi apparatus is found virtually in all the cells which are in nature. Prokaryotic, eukaryotic, protozoans, protoctists. It is the eukaryotes. Eukaryotic cells possess the Golgi apparatus. Next, those tubular membrane which separates the material of endoplasmic reticulum are called chromatids, cisternae, tubular membranes, tubules. Those tubular membranes which separates the materials of endoplasmic reticulum. So it is not the chromatids. This is wrong. The endoplasmic reticulum, it possesses which one? Recall the knowledge of the endoplasmic reticulum. What is endoplasmic reticulum? Endoplasmic reticulum is the important structure which possess tubular structures which help in it is divided the intracellular space to two components. That is, it is the cisternae, okay, which is present in the endoplasmic reticulum. It is exist in two forms. What are they? Rough endoplasmic reticulum and smooth endoplasmic reticulum. So the main function of this endoplasmic reticulum, it consists of cisternae and it has ribosomes attached on its cytoplasmic surface. So it involves in protein synthesis, rough endoplasmic reticulum. The smooth endoplasmic reticulum involves in the synthesis of hormones and detoxification of the drugs. Okay? Right. Next, तो प्रोकैरियोटिक सेल्स हैव ए स्पेशलाइज्ड मटेरियल विथ देम कॉल्ड एज पेप्टिडोग्लाइकॉन और म्यूरिन पेक्टिन पेप्टिडो ग्लूकोज पेप्टिडो एमाइनोज ओके इट इज पेप्टिडो ग्लूकोज पेप्टिडो ग्लूकोज नेक्स्ट द एक्सचेंज ऑफ मटेरियल्स टेक्स प्लेस बिटवीन न्यूक्लियस एंड साइटोप्लाज्म विद द हेल्प ऑफ न्यूक्लियर पोर्स न्यूक्लियर मेम्ब्रेन न्यूक्लियस क्रोमैटिन नेटवर्क इट इज द न्यूक्लियर पोर्स विच इज इन कॉन्टैक्ट विद द साइटोप्लाज्म सो द एक्सचेंज ऑफ द मटेरियल्स टेक्स प्लेस बिटवीन न्यूक्लियस एंड साइटोप्लाज्म थ्रू न्यूक्लियर पोर्स स्मॉल गैप्स द सेल्युलोज पेक्टिन एंड हेमी सेल्युलोजेस टुगेदर मेकअप टू फॉर्म ए प्राइमरी वॉल सेकेंडरी वॉल टर्शरी वॉल मिडिल वॉल It is the primary wall where cellulose, pectin and hemicellulose are present. The protein structures which are long, unbranched and slender tubules are called microfilaments, microtubules, intermediate tubules, chromatin filaments or chromatin fibers. It is microtubules. Next. A group of ribosome which are attached to mRNA by small ribosome unit is known as polyribosome, polysome, monosome, oligosome. It is polysomes. They are present in the bacteria. Okay. The storage of vital chemicals is cytoplasm, mitochondria, Golgi complex, ribosome. The storage of vital or vital chemicals it is the cytoplasm that's why it is a site of many biochemical reactions the continuous channels that appear to lie between plasma membrane and nuclear membrane is endoplasmic reticulum golgi complex mitochondria ribosome it is the endoplasmic reticulum which is continuous channels that appear or lie between the plasma membrane and nuclear membrane. Okay, children. Thank you for watching our video. Please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for receiving latest updates.